Honorable mayors, representatives of national, regional, and local governments, distinguished guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen. Warm greetings to you from the UN Habitat headquarters in Nairobi, Kenya. I commend the initiative of the Ministry of Construction, Housing and Utilities of the Russian Federation to convene a platform for discussing in detail various aspects and issues connected with the implementation of the smart cities concept. I sincerely regret that I am unable to be with you today, but I assure you that I am with you in spirit. As a former mayor, I fully understand that the future of the cities depends on how smart we are going to be introducing new technologies to make the life of the citizens more productive and comfortable. I'm sure that your discussion will be very helpful in identifying the key indicators in smart urban development. I'm also very pleased that UN Habitat is represented at this very important event by Dr. Shipra Narangsuri, who leads our work in the field of urban planning and design. I therefore hope that UN Habitat's robust presence will be adequately felt in this meeting. Allow me to share three following messages with you. Number one, the role of smart cities in the global agenda. UN Habitat believes that the smart city approach contributes greatly to the implementation of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and the new urban agenda. Only with new ideas and new digital technologies we can find solutions to major urban challenges. Implementation of the smart city approach can help cities jointly work to make our cities happier, healthier, and more informed. We need to create a favorable environment for the business, entrepreneurship, and scientific communities that will facilitate well-being, innovation, and transformation of the city into the level of a laboratory for growth and development. In this way, there is a greater chance to achieve the targets and aspirations contained in the new urban agenda. The Kaluga Smart Cities Forum is a new and unique discussion platform for practitioners in the formation of our common future. Only through new innovative ideas may we find solutions to the increasing challenges of the present-day world. Number two, multilateral support for vertical integration in implementing the 2030 Agenda. Implementing the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development as well as the new urban agenda will require all levels of governments to work together. Vertical integrations from the local to subnational and national level is vital. Together with our partners, we at UN Habitat are promoting and supporting this alignment with concrete action, whether it is through supporting member states to achieve their nationally determined contributions through local urban action, by planning for more sustainable and low-carbon settlements to achieve national targets, or through training local and national officials together on climate action. We are working with our sister UN agencies to coordinate our specific technical expertise and services and work in synergy to increase impact. Number three, sustainable smart cities. Excellencies, it is an honor for us to work jointly with the Ministry of Construction, Housing and Utilities of the Russian Federation as a key partner of UN Habitat to provide technical and normative support in key thematic areas of sustainable urban development related to smart cities. I sincerely appreciate the leadership and commitment of the highest excellency deputy minister, Mr. Andre Chibis, who has been leading our fruitful cooperation for many years. In UN Habitat, we welcome and highly appreciate the decision of the Russian government to include the Smart City Initiative in the National Priority Project, Housing, Public Utilities and Urban Environment. The role of information and communications technology, otherwise known as ICT, today cannot be understated. ICTs have ushered significant and irrevocable changes in the way people live, boosted social prosperity, and had significant impact on the growth and competitiveness of economies and cities. There is also growing recognition of ICT potential to achieve desired outcomes in urban development. High-quality public spaces, well-connected grids, well-designed density, increased resources efficiency, improved quality of life, growth with reduced carbon emission. UN Habitat Strategic Plan 2020-2025 envisages further strengthening and development of technology and communication networks to be strengthened and for smart city approaches that use digitalization, clean energy, and technologies to boost economic growth and improve service delivery while promoting broad-based inclusion, including of persons with disabilities. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you a very productive and constructive discussion at the forum. To achieve sustainable urbanization, we need to fully engage our cities at all levels. Only then will we make headway in leaving no one and no place behind. I wish you all a very successful meeting. Thank you for your attention.